Paul Tran worked in the Australian Federal Police as a protective services officer while also training in the Army Reserve. Although Paul enjoyed his job, he didn't feel it gave him the career opportunities he was looking for, so he decided to try his hand at carpentry. The carpentry trade enables Paul to enjoy the benefits of daytime hours and provides him with skills that he can use in everyday life. Paul completed his pre-apprenticeship, then signed up to an apprenticeship with construction company Lendlease, and began the NMIT Certificate 3 in Carpentry in 2010. During his studies, Paul received a $1,000 study grant from the NMIT Industry Foundation, awarded at a presentation evening in April 2011. Paul has worked on large commercial buildings, including the Royal Children's Hospital, the Melbourne Wholesale Fruit, Vegetable and Flower Market at Epping, and is currently working on a high-rise office building. At the end of his apprenticeship, he will step into the role of foreman,